Welcome to the Beauty Club podcast, where we explore hypothetical scenarios and engage in thought-provoking debates. Today's episode features a debate between two prominent figures in the field of biology, Charles Darwin and Richard Owen. The topic of discussion is natural selection, a concept that Darwin famously proposed to explain the diversity of species on Earth. Owen, on the other hand, was a critic of Darwin's theory and advocated for alternative explanations for the origin of species. Let's dive into the debate and see who comes out on top.
Good morning. Got it?
Welcome, gentlemen.
Hello. Got any things?
Let's jump into the discussion. Darwin, can you explain to our listeners what natural selection is and how it works in just a few sentences?
Certainly. Natural selection is the process by which certain traits become more and less common in a population over time, depending on their impact on survival and reproduction. Individuals with advantageous traits are more likely to survive and pass on their genes to the next generation. Over time, these advantageous traits become more widespread in the population, leading to the evolution of new species.
Thank you, Darwin. Owen, do you agree with Darwin's explanations of natural selection?
No, I do not. While I acknowledge that species change over time, I believe that natural selection is not the only explanation for the origin of species. There must be a plan, pre-existing plan or archetype for each species that determines its form and function. While species do evolve, it is outrageous to say that they split into more species. That's just an outright crazy thing to say, sir.
Interesting point, Owen. Can you elaborate on the idea of pre-existing plan or archetype?
Certainly. I propose that there's a higher intelligence or force that guides the development of new species, like a god. This plan is embedded in the organism's biology and determines its form and function. Natural selection may play a role in shaping the details of the organism, but it does not explain the underlying design.
Darwin, what is your response to Owen's criticism of natural selection?
I find Owen's proposal of pre-existing plan or archetype to be unfounded and unscientific. There is no evidence to support the idea that a higher intelligence or force is guiding the development of new species. In contrast, natural selection provides a logical and testable explanation for the diversity of life on Earth.
Owen, do you have any Darwin's response? Rebuttal? Owen, do you have any rebuttal to Darwin's response?
Yes, I do. While natural selection may provide a textbook explanation for the diversity of life, it does not explain the origin of life itself. The first living organism must have had a pre-existing plan, or at least a design, to carry out its functions and replicate itself. This plan may have been embedded by a higher intelligence or force such as God. But I do agree, natural selection may have played a small role in shaping subsequent organisms. Therefore, natural selection alone cannot explain the origin of species.
So, how do you explain the abundance of finch species in the Galapagos Islands I discovered?
They're simply different species. Everyone's going to church and everything we know to be true?
No. I truly am not. I just believe that over time, the species evolve to their own environment via natural selection.
Nonsense!
And this can go to a point where the species break off from each other. This is shown in the finches on how the different species are all similar, but with different characteristics that best fit in their given environments, such as longer or shorter beaks to fit the amount of nectar near them, I do not think God is the man behind this and changing species. Yet, it is the work of natural selection.
You make an interesting point, Darwin, you do. But I cannot agree.
Thank you, gentlemen, for your insightful arguments. It's clear that you both have strong opinions on this topic. Unfortunately, we are out of time for today's episode. So the listeners can decide for themselves which side was more convincing. Join us on the next time for an exciting debate on the Beauty Club podcast.
The college dropout, Kanye West.
Y'all might as well get the music ready, because this is finna take a while. When I had my accident, I found out at that moment, nothing in life is promised except death. If you had the opportunity to play this game of life, you need to appreciate every moment. A lot of people don't appreciate their moment until it's passed. But right now is my time and my moment. Thanks to the fans, thanks to the accident, thanks to God, thanks to Rockefeller, Jay-Z, Dame Dash, my mother, Rhyme Fest, everyone that's helped me. And I plan to celebrate and scream and pop champagne every chance I get, 'cause I'm at the Grammy.